Welcome back to TAGATA PASIFIKA, and on the menu today with our Buttabean Healthy Living series, the secret to cooking a good steak. What is the best way to cook it?
Well, let's join Dave Letele as he shares his secrets to cooking a simple and a healthy meal.
Yo, what's up team, it's the mighty Buttabean here. Welcome to my humble abode. Today you're gonna see one of my favorite meals, nice and simple, and also meet a very, very special person. The one, the only, the boss. Come in. Okay team, this is my beautiful fiance, the glue that holds me together, Corinne Morrell. She told me to say that. But babe, what's for dinner?
Well, tonight we're gonna have a kumara steak and your mum's couscous salad. We're actually gonna roast kumara, so anything small and somewhat thin, like a good centimetre sort of width, is good because it cooks right through and it doesn't take too long.
The way I really like it, it's like having kumara chips, but you know, they're not deep fried and they're good for you.
Yeah.
It releases energy throughout the day and it's a heck of a lot better than bread. You've got to cut bread out.
I like to try a bit of this garlic steak seasoning. Give that a go. You can put salt, you can put Italian herbs, anything you like.
Kumara in the oven, babe?
Yes.
Now it's time for the couscous, but we're going to get a very special lady in to do that because she's going to teach me how to do it. That's my mum, Tui. All right, mum, thanks for offering to cook the couscous. Get a touch. Now, mum, you can't do that.
Wow, I'm laughing.
Okay, mum, thanks for offering to cook the couscous. Get a touch. Tell us about what you're going to cook for us.
Couscous.
Yeah, I know it's couscous. How are we going to cook it, mum? What's your trade secrets?
Right, my trade secret is the very good chicken stock powder.
What invoice?
You just put anything in. Parsley, lemon juice, turmeric, cumin, almonds, anything you want, you put in.
Oh, couscous is now done. Thanks heaps, mum, for that. It's gonna add so much flavour. Now it's time to get onto the steak. We're gonna chuck on the steak on the Buttabean grill. Oh yeah. Sizzle, baby. Sizzle for me. The good thing about the Buttabean lean mean grill is that even the Buttabean can cook on it. Because you do that. Boom, job done. Nearly there. So there we go, our steak's nearly ready. A quick way to check it, quick rule of thumb I say is, you get you're feeling your palm here, okay? This here is well done, over here is underdone. Touch that finger there, that's about medium rare, so you can get that, how that texture feels, and go along and touch your steaks. Spot on, that's how I like it, medium rare. Oh man, this smells good. We're all done, team. This is a really simple, healthy meal. It's really cheap and easy. Time to eat. All right, team. Let's go.
I'm getting a bit hungry.
I am too.
Now, here's a note for the rest of the world. Cut up bread.
Some good tips there, actually. We've been kind of, I guess, inspired since we've started watching these series because we did our walk the talk many years ago.
That's what I'm sitting like this.
But I've been cutting out rice. I've been trying to do some of these tips. So thank you very much, Buttabean.
Thank you, Buttabean. I'll be looking forward to a cooking class with you someday.